Hey friends, this is Atif Hope here. Well, and welcome to the new update on Bitcoin Cash. Bitcoin Cash has dropped at a very strong support of a down channel. And in today's video, we will try to analyze whether the price line is going to break down this support or we can expect a reversal move from here. But before starting this analysis, if you're not subscribed to my channel so far, then do subscribe it. And for more ideas, you can also support me at the Patreon, because here I'm sharing different trading ideas for you on the daily basis, and you can find the link to join me here in the video's description I've shared. So let's start the analysis, and let me show you this weekly time frame chart. And here we can observe that the price line has found a very firm support. You can see here we have a bounce, and we have several bounces by this support, by the way. And this support is coming from here. And right now we are again dropped at this support, and there is a resistance, and we can see that it has formed a down channel. We have few rejections by the resistance and few bounces by the support as well. Right now we are again at the support, and at the same time, if we take a look at the oscillators, then stochastic has entered the oversold zone. Previously, whenever the stochastic was entering the oversold zone and the price line was at the support of this channel, then we had a slight upward move or the sideways move, and the price line eventually started a big move to hit this resistance. Even here, when it was just entered the oversold zone, we had a move up to this resistance and again dropped and again moved up and hit the resistance here. Right now, we are again at the support of the channel, and it has entered here in the oversold zone. And this is the second touch at the support without hitting the resistance of the channel. So it can be also a formation of a double bottom, because first bottom is here, the price line did not touch the resistance, and this time it can move up to the resistance. Now, if we take a look at the RSI on the daily time frame, then RSI on the daily time frame is oversold with the stochastic as well. And on the daily time frame, we have another down channel within this big down channel. This is the resistance of the newly formed down channel. And here we have the support of this small down channel. Now, if we switch back to the weekly time frame, then here we can see that the price line is recently rejected by this resistance of the channel and dropped at the support of the bigger down channel. So it is possible that this time the price line will not test the support of this smaller down channel, and it will have a reversal move from here. Now, we can catch Bitcoin Cash earlier before it reaches here at this resistance, because the bigger move will be started when it will break out this big resistance. But we can catch it early after breaking out from this down channel that has been formed inside this bigger down channel. So once the price line will break it out, then it can reach the resistance of the bigger down channel. And for example, if it hits here, then it can be from approximately $550. And for example, if we will have a breakout from the bigger down channel, then if I place this trend line here at the breakout point, for example, if we will have a breakout from here, that will be approximately at $800. So next few hours and few days are really very important. We are moving at the support of a very, very long-term down channel on the weekly time frame. And we are also moving in a small down channel. And we should be looking at the breakout from this small down channel. And if within few hours or few days it will break it out, then we can expect a very big move from here. So this was the update so far. I hope that you have liked the analysis. Then do hit the like and do subscribe to the channel as well. And for more ideas, you can also support me at the Patreon, because here I'm sharing different trading ideas for you on the daily basis. And you can find the link to join me here in the video's description I've shared. Take care. Goodbye.